Duncan seems certain to at least figure in the playoffs after seeing off closest rivals Macclesfield. Richard Butcher netted his first goal since November, and Francis Green completed the Imps' fifth win in six games to cement their position.